So today is going to be the last day that I ride him in this arena. The next time I'll be riding him is down in the arena now, near the creek, near Sand Creek. And then bring him over to the creek after that. We'll see how he does today. I feel more confident that he's going to be controllable down at the creek. Despite he's not 100%, I mean, obviously he's still trying to nip, but he's not Mr. Alligator Mouth like he used to be. He's doing good with the grooming, even with the spraying. I came up with something. I broke it down a little bit more simply for him, and that seems to be working. So we'll go ahead and start riding and see how he does. His back's massaging went well. He stood for that. For when I was doing on his left side, but his right side, that must be where it really bothers him. He's on that right side, which would make sense that if the owner is mounting him from the stirrup instead of a stepladder on the left, that would put a lot of pressure on the right of his wither. That's all I can think about right now, so we'll go ahead and get going. Notice this time was the first time today where he actually followed me with the just the bridle, not the lead rope, so I didn't have to turn around and try to convince him to move forward, so that's excellent. lot more head tossing today, but he's moving forward, and that's what I care about right now. He just has a lot of energy. I can control him with my leg, though. He comes across the arena really nice, but he does his head tossing when I alternate my calves on him to keep him moving forward. So that's all right. It'll come together. So it didn't take long for his head tossing to stop, and he's coming around really good. Very quiet on those second mounts and third mount there. Hopefully one of these days he'll be that calm when I first get on him. But it just takes time to undo all these anticipations. He's very smart and he anticipates. So we kind of have to figure out a way and keep doing this that'll eventually short circuit his anticipating that it's going to be a bad experience for him. Otherwise, I think that's about it. I think he's doing pretty good. A lot better than he used to. And like I said, next go around, it'll be in the arena down at the they call it the Coal Creek Arena. It's right near Sand Creek. Sorry about that. I was noticing that he's worked up a really nice foam in his mouth from that bit, that sweet iron. It makes it very comfortable. That's the purpose of it. It's like a copper, and they make him salivate. And he hasn't done that up to today. He's very relaxed in his mouth, playing with the bit and working that foam up. So that's really good. Anyway, we'll talk to you later. We'll see you next time. Probably not till Sunday. Thanks for watching.